Hello and welcome, my friend. And then I am planning to give information to you that what material is this high quality exhaust pipe and exhaust manifold connectors, this gasket and sealant. And this is like gasket what is between this our cars, this exhaust manifold what came in here, like in that my hand, this left hand, and then this right hand is this this exhaust pipe, and there is this connection, and then three bolts in here. And what is this material? Because this is really interesting, and this part come from this Toyota Corolla or Toyota Camry car, and this is extremely well made gasket, because this is about 10 years old, and there is no any issues even that this is used. And this gasket is like ready for reusing. And then this material, because this is interesting material, and now I have in here a sharp knife, and then when I little bit touch that, this is like soft, this is like lead, this is like pencils lead, and then there is also this metallic net in here in that area, and then this inner area is also, this is actually quite soft. When I press in there inner, this my knife goes, we can see those dents in here, look how easily. I take a little bit better view, a little bit better view in here, now we have better view, and in here we can see that when I press in here small dents in that way, look, this my steel knife, it makes in there those soft dents and holes very easily. And then maybe when I start to press that totally down, can I cut this thing? And actually now I made so deep this area, and then also here. And now we can see that this material's idea is that this is, I believe that this is lead or something else soft material. And then this steel net. And this purpose is to keep these exhaust gases away in this outer area. And this area, there is this exhaust gases, they are going through that hole. And this is this information that how works this exhaust manifold and exhaust pipes joints gasket and this sealant element. Okay, and thank you for watching, my friend, this info video, and this is really interesting part. I like that a lot, but not in my home inside, only in like working garage.